standards.
In February last year, Kwania District Local Government recruited more than 15 new parish chiefs in a massive recruitment conducted by the District Service Commission to oversee the implementation of the Parish Development Model Program in the area. However, during the verification of the rightful PDM beneficiaries in Atongtidi sub-county, several residents raised concerns accusing the parish chiefs of negligence, taking money from the PDM target beneficiaries, and incompetency.
Parish chiefs are not residing at the parish where they are working. Some of them have, actually majority of them do not have files, records of the money, records of the beneficiary, and so on. We are relying 100% on the records from the group chairpersons.
Leo Adelo, a resident of Anyuarkidi village in Iwal Parish, Atongtidi sub-county, is demanding a thorough audit of the recruitment exercise before the successful candidates are issued with appointment letters and eventually deployed to their respective duty stations.
We have some few challenges. We did not understand the criteria used in the recent recruitment of the parish chiefs. Most of the chiefs are incompetent and many people have not accessed PDM cash. I am appealing to the district officials to deploy competent parish chiefs.
Among the parishes with complaints include Aronga and Bong in Nambieso sub-county, Iwala and Chenluoro parishes in Atongtidi sub-county, among others. Jimmy Odongo, the parish chief of Achenluoro, has denied all the allegations.
According to PDM, there is no problem at my parish. I am residing at the workstation. I started staying here since 2021 when I was transferred here. The only challenge I am getting is administrative costs.
David Wasiche Wamburu, the Kwania chief administrative officer, was not available for a comment by press time. However, the Kwania district chairman, Geoffrey Alex Ogwala Diebo, acknowledged receiving complaints of abscondment from duty by the parish chiefs, pledging to take immediate actions.
You must always advise, follow the beneficiaries, because immediately after this 6 months, we will come back to check on the success. We want to now to record successes.
The Parish Development Model Program, launched by President Yoweri Museveni in February 2022, is an approach by the government which targets to harness income-generating projects to lift 3.5 million Ugandan households out of poverty to a money economy in 5 years' time. A sum of 100 million shillings is earmarked to benefit the 10,594 parishes in the country. Report by Solomon Okabo for the news.